principle of content concept of entrepreneurship by means of integrated rice-based farming system. So what is integrated rice-based farming system? It's important, we call it kalayanan. So this is to establish how to establish integrated rice-based farming system. So this is an approach to rice farming that includes combined growing of crop, livestock, poultry, fish, fruit trees, plantation crops, and other system components. So this is like a rope with three strands, a very integrated approach. So as we can see in this next slide, you have to have the proper resource management in order to achieve an integrated farming system. So your commodity may be small, you start small, you have a few chickens, you have a few livestock, you have some duck, you have a small fish pond. Aside from rice, you also grow vegetable or high value crops for that matter, because you are not just relying on single crop production. It also promotes effective recycling of waste and other farm residues. So nothing should be wasted. So the waste from one component in our farm can become an input for another part of the system. So the livestock production, the animal manures, we can use them as nutrients, as part of our compost, for organic compost, organic fertilizer. Same thing with our forages, the pollen leaves, the rice straws that we have. So those crop residues can be recycled and become organic compost. So nothing is wasted. So the basic principle of integrated rice-based farming system is to enhance technological biodiversity. And how are we going to do that? By choosing the appropriate cropping methodology, mixed cropping, crop rotation,